have here a radiator. What is not heating this way, this part of the radiator, is cold. So that means we have to ventilate, we have to take the air out. So we take like this with the key or with the tilt here. So we go like this until the water is coming. So it's full of air. And after we ventilate the radiator and take out the air from the radiator, we have to put again water in the boiler. We have to refill the water because the boiler is gonna give error, lack of water in the system. So the water is gonna come quickly and we're gonna close the valve. Do you see the water? Now we close. So now the radiator is heating all